Good morning, everyone. We're here this morning for a block drain. As you can see, we got the masks on today. Just to stop us breathing in anything we don't need to. As you can see, it's the place we've been before. There's the magic well. I'd love to go down in there and have a look around, mate, wouldn't you? Anna?
Hold on, I need to take this stone out. Yeah, as you said about the smell, isn't it?
Yeah, but we've got to have a drain right there. Tennis court in the garden, huh?
Anything clean?
Spit all on it.
Yeah. Well, yeah, I'll stand on that drain then, mate.
Yeah, they're all running. You know, we can try that at the pipeline.
Yeah, here comes the other one now, though. Yeah, there is some bits coming out in it, mate. I reckon you need that. You see bits there. Yeah, a bit of a cloggage in there.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, we're gonna jet all the line.
Yeah, load come out then, bud. It's a load of fat and soap suds or whatever it was by the looks of her. Tell me when you want to go switch it off, mate. Can we turn it off?
Hang on, hang on. Just put the foot on here.
What we've had to do is, because this is only a 4-inch pipe here, we've had to jet them from this end, because as it runs down there's a drop then into a 6-inch pipe. So to jet from the other end wouldn't really be possible because the jetter don't lift on itself, look.